I don't know if anything's actually fixed, but I thought I would give it a try anyway. We do seem to be live. Good stuff. Okay, we do seem to be live, and it doesn't seem to be bad quality. Thank you. Yeah, I've been having a, Q, you've probably realized that we've been having some trouble with our internet. It's actually cut out. We had that big outage the other day, and it's been cutting out every day since then, really, really badly. Am I offline again? But yeah, it's been cutting off every day since then, which has been pretty rough. So I'll have to call them. I'm hoping it'll hold out till Monday till I can have a conversation. But if it cuts out again, I'll probably call it. But hopefully everything will be fine. So here we go. Let's just hop right back to it. How do I play? I've already forgotten everything. Watermelons, bowls, let's go. Oh, crowns, that's right. We're on a mission. For crowns. You cannot hide your crowns from me. Hello! As I was telling Q, frick. Become one with bull. No, not quite. I can't explain the papaya song. That's fair. It's fair and true. Kinda feel like I've gone everywhere that I... Oh, there we go. Okay, well then get out of the way, lady! Miss Gracious. My present! Chickens! To me. Oh god, it's so hard to turn! Go! Come along, children. You too, FBI agents. I'm your god now. Shoot! Someone's coming. Oh! We can't open our eyes. It's too dazzling. Let's take the gorgeous rainbow back. I wanted to get so much bigger. 52. 52 crowns. Was that all there was? Was it just trick of the light bouncing off the shiny crowns? We thought there were so many crowns, it was practically scary. Well, it's 52 crowns, only a measly 52 crowns, so it'll be a bland constellation, but next time aim higher. Here. This is our royal present. Guess what this is? Alright, let's just release it into the sky. I got a little crown! Yes! Oh, thank goodness. We will simply never take this off. What is it? There's something missing. Eureka! We have it! It's not fresh. The sky is spoiled already. It's not fresh at all. It's very ripe. This is not acceptable. Quickly, find some fresh fish on Earth. Hurry, Prince. The sky is looking a little tired, much like your eyes. All cloudy, like something you see on last week's fish. Feeling a bit more at home on Earth and starting to get a little complacent, aren't we? Getting a swelled head? Terrible. Get as many as you can and make a fishy make as fishy a katamari as you can. For a beautiful Pisces, for a super fab fresh sky. We order you to look at rolling with a fresh eye. Rediscover it. We plan to rediscover, waiting around for 6 minutes. Perk up, loser prince. They're too big. Penguins. Fresh! And are you feeling livelier too? We'll take the fresh rainbow back. Oh my! Look, a solid showing. It's true! 112. That's like a neighborhood fishing champ. Get out there and challenge yourself on the open sea. Forget the dinky neighborhood. You can do better, yes? You have more than this, yes? We'll forget it. We'll force it into a constellation, but do it fresher next time. Alrighty, let's just release it into the sky. Once again, I have decimated the fish population. Are you feeling it now, Mr. Krabs? How can this be? There's something missing! Aha! Yes, that's it, we get it now. It has no mystery. The sky has no mystery. It's so straightforward and easy to understand. That's important, of course, but just so boring. We'll tell you what's mysterious. Twins. What is with that connection? Is it telepathy? Do they have ESP? Sending things. Do I have to abduct children? Am I identical. Mind-bending. Uncanny. Come to think of it, didn't you have a twin? Really? So not true? Well, that's boring. No surprises there at all. Well, your deficiencies aside, get as many twins as you can and to make as twin-packed a Katamari as you can. For a beautiful constellation, for a super fab, wonderful sky. Since it's all about twins, you'll have 11 minutes to double the usual. We'll look forward for the result, Solitary Prince. I guess I'm abducting children. At the whims of an old man. Have his people call my people, Sprightly. Thank you. It's true. All must become part of the blob. We all must serve. Thank you, thank you. Oh no, I'm losing all the punks! Still a mystery, beyond comprehension, a thing of wonder. We'll take the mystery rainbow back. Is this the biggest Katamari I've ever made? It feels like it. Mysterious, mysterious, indeed. Really identical, utterly identical. 77 pairs, all alike and similar. Well, Not as mysterious as our existence, of course. Alrighty, let's just release it into the sky. I wish I could feel the cosmos the way this child feels it. The major is the bear. I know. I want to see. It got away. To tell you the truth, we were also making a constellation. Ursa Major, to be exact. A parent that leaves all the work to the child. That looks bad. Deadbeat, yes? So we were finally done, and then the last one gets away. Shoot, stupid bear. We are sick of it. So just go roll me up one bear, and roll up the present, too. Sending things to Earth. He just wants one bear? Oh, I smell a bear. Bad bears. Bad! Hurry up and start rolling. Just one. That's all we need. One bear. We're just missing one last bear. So give us the largest bear you can find. We shall be patient for 10 minutes. We leave you to your work. The King of Cosmos will be... Wait, what? Oh, I see. Oh good, you got a bear. We can relax now. What is that? A microscopic bear? We didn't lose a teeny tiny bear like this. Fine, we'll make it... But there's bears everywhere. I didn't want it. I wanted to do the big bear. I remember when I tried that again. But there was bears like everywhere. Okay, so we just gotta be careful? I don't know how to... Okay. Just missing one bear, so give us the largest bear you can find. And the moment you absorb a bear, that's it. Okay. This challenge is crazy hard. Alright, I'm just gonna leave this as is. I can just kind of like roll and live my life. guys in Norby, have you ever been to Poland? We go there often. We hope you can visit during the days rolling, like that's possible. Oh yes, almost forgot. Oh yes, a royal present for the hardworking prince. That's what we were thinking while walking the dog. Couldn't help but throw it towards her. We suppose it was too much to expect the dog to go fetch that far. Must be around somewhere, so roll it up while you're at it. I did. I got super bullied. Today, you will be rolling around the world. The Katamari should be, let's see, around a plump 6 meters. We can believe in you for 12 minutes in Earth time, but any longer than that, and even the King of Cosmos can't be expected to worry. Oh, wait. We look forward to a nice Katamari, dimwit prince. I did get bullied. Positively bullied. This music is wild. They have penguins though? Probably not. They're a little big, huh? Give me Pangy! Pingu! Oh no! Oh no! That was terrible! I really wing-doodled it now. It's true. I paid for that dearly. Gosh, I'm having a rough time. It just doesn't feel like there's anything for me to absorb. Well, not big enough for tangies. Oh, there we go. Sunflower. Go back. Oh, bikes! Hmm, 3 meters, still just a baby. There's a way through there.